Oh, wow. Oh, fucking flies. God damn it.
You can't run away from them.
I could pretend I can.
I don't know if it makes you feel any better.
Totally does. Okay.
Be careful, Mike. Okay, I don't know where you are, but the ball just went across.
Pat, I'm always good at dodging your balls.
That's true.
I don't want them to touch me.
More balls are coming, Mike. Wow. We really need to put phrasing back in the rotation.
More balls are coming.
Exactly. Like I said, we need to put phrasing back into the rotation because by God, this is getting bad.
It's getting very ball oriented. Only one life? Fuck, okay, we really have to go back to town and buy lives.
Yeah, soon.
There's no question about that.
Okay, okay. Look, over here. Where are you? Right here. Right here's a secret.
Oh.
It's a secret.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Okay, you can try it. Fucking Pat.
Hey, you got the same one last time, so...
But I got the really good ones the other time, so...
That's true.
I will say... It's probably your fault.
Okay, well, I guess I can't really defend against that kind of superior logic.
Exactly. Even pure RNG is your fault somehow. Really, real shame about that secret, though. Oh, what the fuck? He's like, he has butt blasting abilities. He has been to the Church of the Butt Blaster. He follows the Butt Blaster ways.
What an asshole. Also, look at the color of that crystal.
That's a mana draining one. That motherfucker. Oh my god. I don't even want to touch it. That's worth. Give me back the fire or ice.
Yep, look at that.
Holy shit. It's a fucking fate worse than death. Ah, no!
Oh my god!
Oh, rip my mana. Fucking might
Dude,
as well.
You went from full to nothing.
Whatever, who cares? This is good fucking. What? Wait, it hurt me.
Yeah, it does hurt you too. It doesn't just, you know.
Oh, I thought that's all it does.
No, motherfucker, it hurts.
Fucking dickholes who made this game.
Okay.
Let me go get the health up here for myself.
So we have two options. Since we have no mana, we can go back across this and go to the mana draining place.
Fine. Does that hurt us?
No, it does not hurt us. I've already tested this out. Oh, you little shit throwing fireballs? Plus, there's that rune key there, so I think we're going to be going back down soon from this direction.
I can't hit that guy, I think. No. He can hit us, though.
I might be able to hit him with my knives in a second.
Yeah, I don't know if you should bother with that. Fuck. Oh, God. Oh, God. It's not going too well. Man, so I'm so glad I got this fucking this combo thing. I bet Pat regrets not getting it.
No, not really. Pat's over here killing all these mummies with fireballs. Mike should probably look into doing as well.
No, I'm killing those spawners. I'm actually being a productive use of society, and Pat died again. We have no more lives.
Yep.
I'm just gonna tell you, you're buying most of them. Fuck you.
I know, that's fine.
Asshole.
Hey, I've never really died that much more than you have. It's mostly been a learning thing.
Three more times. I haven't died since that fucking... Well, I died one time, I think. Since that boulder.
You've died to boulder like three times, dude. Come on.
Twice. And the second time, it wasn't my fault. It was... You didn't say anything. Nah. I know you weren't expecting it, Pat. I forgive you.
Really? Am I blind? Is there just nothing here?
No, there's nothing here. I'm guessing it opens up later. Okay, there's a trap maze over here. And it's... Oh, what's over here? Up north.
Fireballs.
Just fireballs, that's literally it. Okay. Oh, let's go into the trap maze then. Yeah, don't rush it. Actually, you're not paladin, so you're not gonna rush it.
Around for the spawners.
You should really be more like using your potion, by the way.
Most of my deaths just happen instantly. That's the problem here.
Oh, there you go.
If when I get slowed like that, then yeah, that does hurt.
It's like, I already have mine, so, you know. I don't really care about that guy too much. I could totally take down his thing. Or you could just waste all your mana on that. Here, I'll get him. Oh, you got him. Okay, that's enough of that.
I got one of them, but not the other.
Who cares about him? We're going up here anyways.
Oh, up there's the pickaxe.
Alright.
I kind of wish I had saved my mana now, sorry.
Church of the Butt Blaster.
The unholy church of the Butt Blasters.
I want to be a Butt Blaster priest. Fucking not that thing. Oh my god! Holy. It was meant for you! And there ripped my mana, that's it.
Oh yeah, then there's just that.
That's the most fucking annoying fucking tower ever.
That's bad. Like, even with that, if you get hit by just one of those teeny tiny little blasts, you just say rip your mana. It's just rip. Rip-a-rooney.
Did you die again? Oh,
no.
Wait, what? Oh, no, you didn't. Okay, you know we have no more lives, right?
I do. That's why I'm saying fuck that room. We should go back to town.
Well, we need to find a portal, though. God damn it.
Dead.
Oh.
I turn a corner and I just get ripped up by a laser.
So you want me just to go all the way back? We have...
I don't know what else you can do.
We have a portal thing. I'm gonna see if it's all to the side here.
If it is, I'd be a little bit perturbed.
No, it's not. Guess I'll go back to town.
Yeah, don't go up that mana drain room. By the way, it does more damage when you don't have any mana. That's what killed me.
Alright, I'm gonna walk all the way back to town, somehow. I like how it's waiting for you. Alright, let me go bring you back to life, then.
Yeah. Just buy one life, and then I'm gonna buy, like, three or four. There we go.
Where'd it spawn you? Oh, up there? Okay.
Yeah.
I'll buy, like, two of them. I died, like, twice. Make it so we have, like, six of them or something. Alright, we have one block thing, so what do you want to get that into? Defenses, or...?
Probably defenses, yeah. I feel like we've been neglecting that a little bit. Grappled chain. The thief shoots a grappled chain, which he uses to move forward quickly. What?
I see what's down there. Oh, nice. That's kind of cool.
Well, that kind of explains a lot.
About, like, how you're supposed to get away from stuff?
Yeah, that totally explains a lot, actually. Oopsies. Guess I should have had that to begin with.
Alright, I upgraded my railgun slightly. I have no money. Let's go.
Did we ever go up this direction?
Yes, we did. There's a bunch of, it's probably... Yeah, let's actually see how it's changed, potentially. Yeah, I see. We've been raising the pyramids.
Ah.
So. I'm guessing it's a final boss of some sort. How much mana does that use?
Like 5.
Oh. It's kinda nice. Okay, you know, we're not leaving here until you get 1 point in that fucking combo vendor.
I don't have enough money for it.
Oh, fucking piece of shit. Alright, this is the one we're supposed to go to, right? Yeah, it is. Okay. I've noticed you changed it, so...
What direction do we want to go?
We died at the bottom, I think. No, actually, we can go... we don't have to go through the mana draining place. This all leads to the same area. And also, that totem is still there.
Honest to God, he's fucking awful. I'm sorry. That's just too much.
I'm gonna... Fuck. I don't like it being both of us. Oh, great. Yep, there we go. Got hit by that. I need to get a position, I think, at the bottom.
Yeah, but we can't do that without going over the mana drain area at the... Well, you could do. I guess you could just rush it. That's true.
Okay. When it goes and does its thing.
It's doing it. It's doing the explosion.
Okay. And now I'm going. All right. There we go.
Whew. Okay.
All right. Stand still. All right. I don't know what, you don't have to go through those, by the way. Another power up at the beginning of that too. So, just letting you know.
Okay.
Right, let's kill these motherfuckers. Alright, and there's a, well, we have a silver key.
Don't use it there.
Oh. Rip. That one's a timed one.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
But it didn't even show up like it was.
On your map, it does.
I'm like a guinea pig, man. I swear.
I saw it before on the map.
Why didn't you say something?
Sorry, I thought you knew, because you were just waiting there.
Oh, I was kind of testing. I was getting closer and closer, because I thought it was going to be like fire.
Oh, okay. Sorry about that. My bad. Like, if you look on your map...
And I saw fire on one, so I thought, oh, the other one must be the one we go through, right?
If you look on your map, you'll see something's different about it.
Oh.
Oh.
Did I even come across here?
I don't know. There's a place at the top there.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, I think you should come up. By the way, you are allowed to just run through the fucking fire things. They don't actually hurt that much. Nothing that I can't heal you with.
That's true.
What do you get as defensive abilities besides the grappling hook? Dude, you stunned them!
Yeah.
Holy shit. That's fucking crazy. Dude, you're classic success. Alright, 1 second, let me give you some heal. Oh god.
Hold on.
You know you have the ability to fucking deflect that, right?
I do.
Forget about that?
But I wanted to back up and, you know, hit them with the...
So what's this?
Hit them with the flex. So I think it's a sun altar and we have to use the mirrors to light that up.
Okay. Bless you. Oh, great. Well, I'm just gonna go be annoyed here.
Okay. Oh, we've got a mummy boss.
It's not affected by the cold you said, though.
They are not. Or at least the enemies I fought near it are not.
It may have awoken the horde. You know, we should have both gotten potions while we're in town. We have to get them away from that.
Yeah.
Just one damage, who gives a shit?
I can't stun him.
I honestly wouldn't have expected you to be able to. Honestly, I think that's what we should just do. The flies don't do that much damage, just man mode it.
Yeah, we should, yeah. Oh, look!
Well, that one's actually around a corner, so that one shouldn't be as hard to take out.
Only time will tell.
No, I have splash damage. I'll splash damage him. See? Oh, that freaked me out. Holy shit!
That's really oh, just God. Freaky. Goodbye, okay. mana.
There we go. I can just do this. I have to just find the right angle and splash damage him down.
Alright, well...
No, Pat. Alright.
He's just randomly taking one damage, and I don't know what it's from.
Want that orange. Oh, God. You know what? Running away. Oh, that's not good. Actually, what? I got... Wait, that. This is where we hold them, Pat.
I'm trying to lead them into this.
No, I'm gonna buy mine for another one. No, I'm good, I'm good. Yeah.
He's healing them! This asshole right here is healing them.
If we go into this, I think we heal too.
We do.
Oh, thank God. Oh my God, that brings me back to full life? Really?
Yeah. Yeah. That's why I told you to get it.
That's fucking
crazy. You
think I'm
just shitting you?
Yeah, I did. You're always shitting me, Pat.
Oh, okay.
God, I haven't had that the whole time.
It's really dangerous to use, though, as you've noticed.
All my abilities are healing abilities. That kicks ass. This goes to have fireballs. Alright. I don't know what the stones are all about. Oh, we gotta destroy them with the sunbeam, that's right.
Yeah. With the sunbeam.
There's really nothing here.
Not that it doesn't look like there is.
It's so lame. Alright, there's a... Wow. Nice. Oops. That thing's really nice. It's not healing me anymore.
There's nothing getting hurt in it.
That's what has to happen?
Yeah.
It's lame. What a refund. Shit sucks, bro.
Yeah, well, no, it's good, because it heals you based on the damage it does.
That makes it okay. Oh, fuck, another one of these things.
I'm going down here. That can go fuck off, I'm sorry.
I think I can get it from an angle. I can angle it pretty well.
Angle it from down here.
Does the splash damage ever increase for this thing?
I don't think so.
I just gotta do this.
Can you laser it if you're doing that?
I might as well not. I don't know, it's weird. It's like, I had an angle on the other one, but this one's just that much, like, past the wall that I wasn't able to do that.
Yeah.
Oh, what the fuck? What is that? Oh, it's the mana guy. Oh, fuck. No. I don't want that.
Well, better you than me, I suppose.
Well, because it counts as my life as well, when they fucking do that. My mana is my life. I didn't realize that they added so much of this anti-mana shit to this game.
Dude, they love that shit. I'm just gonna take this out. Just wait up.
You have to, man. I guess my beam could get range enough to take it out. So that might be something I should upgrade. Now that I think about it. Yo, for the time being, I'm gonna have to make you my slave and fucking make you take it out.
Yeah, well, I can just use my spells really quickly to clear out the groups of shit, and then when I see that, just man up, because then it won't matter.
One, two, three, seven? That's it. Oh, God. They did that on purpose, by the way.
What?
It's 1337 damage they take. They take leap damage.
God damn it, why did they have to do that? Come on. Memes.
It's not even a meme, it's just like hacker talk.
What? Well, at this point, it might as well be a meme.
It's a meme for people who are shit. That's it.
Like, it's one of the oldest memes, dude.
It's just... No, it's not. It's not a meme.
I consider it a meme because it's...
You're a meme. Pat's a meme, maybe. Everybody. Pat's a fucking meme. What a lame-o.
Okay, so we have 5 motherfucking mirrors. What do we do with them?
We have not seen a single place to use them at, I think. That grappling hook looks pretty baller, though. I'm pretty jealous.
I'm gonna have to upgrade the range on it.
That's way better than the paladin's shit.
Yeah. I will, No, I like the paladin's dash better. Because it's not,
Fucking hell. I'm just outside of range. Alright. I guess we're gonna leave this place now.
Yeah. I'm gonna kill myself with that. I know I am.
You're a show off. Yeah, I know. And I'm gonna be laughing all the way. Alright, so. That's death for me. Oh, okay.
Well then.
I saw
that. That definitely just happened.
No, don't we want to see what's up here?
I do, but I was getting that button down there.
Whatever. Fuck it. Oh, there's more things here.
Hold on. Hold on, just stand back.
Okay. Pat, you're my savior. You gotta go over there now. Okay.
Fuck it. I just man-mode it. Oh, look at that! The crushy boulders in front of a totem.
Fucking hell, they got creative with this game, and that's the thing that we were supposed to find. Okay, well, I'm gonna say, let's not go down the mana path.
Oh, yeah, that seems like a bad idea.
Fuck. You try. Do it like Jones, it says.
Nice.
Alright, well, we have to go down there.
Yeah, but we're gonna get hit by the fireballs, and we've already kind of surmised, like, it does 80 damage.
Yeah, okay, then I'm not doing that, then. Like, how the hell...
And it burns you.
How the hell else do they expect you to do that, then?
I don't know. Like, I've already tried to do one of those, and it just instantly killed me, remember? And that one looked a shit ton longer than the other one. I can go fuck off. Unless we're just not tanky enough for it.
Rip mana. All of the mana gone.
Where right. have we not gone?
Down.
Oh, you know what we need to do? We need to go back to the caves because Mr. John Telephone told us that he's going to lower the shit there. That's where we need to go. That's probably
Apply
why this seems
lever.
So difficult. What?
Apply pump lever. But why would this seem difficult?
I don't know.
I don't know. Let's find a way to get back to town, though, here. Yeah, I don't think so.
Okay, we have to hit the blue thing there.
Where do you know this? I guess you might be right.
I don't see anywhere we can go because we can't tank the fireballs.
Well, why is there no portal back to town? No.
But maybe there is.
Huh. Why'd you go
there's
over there?
This over here.
Can you open that?
No. I think I might know how.
You might be right, though. Maybe we're not supposed to be here yet. Yeah, we have to open up these things somehow.
But how do we do that?
I don't know. Magic.
I ain't gotta explain shit. It's magic.
You know, watch it do something that makes everything really easy, and then we're gonna feel like retards.
Yeah.
Thanks, Pat.
I hate that ice.
Yeah, so do I. I think it's gonna melt all the ice, though.
No, we have to kill some guy named... I was about to say Kenareth, but that's some,
Okay.
Did you do something up there?
Yeah, I opened that thing up. Oh, shit! Fuck, I forgot about that. Oh, wait, I'm at the beginning. Haha. It's a shortcut. Guess I might as well wait here for you.
Well, I'm on my way back.
Actually, you know what?
Because, we haven't found anything, really, down here.
Yeah, I guess this is where actually I'll stop the episode. So next episode, we'll be in town, and then we'll start heading over to the pumps then, and the caves basically. We'll go back there and we'll see what's there, basically.
All right, sounds good.
So take care, everybody. Bye.
Goodbye, everybody.